Let's begin the current affairs for 1st of May, that is International Labour's Day as well as Maharashtra Day. So let's begin. Which IIT has developed a mobile game Survive COVID-19 to make lockdown interesting by gamifying safety protocol? So it is IIT Tirupati. The government appoints whom as the next permanent representative of India to United Nations? So, government appoints T.S. Tirumurthy as the permanent representative to United Nations. United Nations is headquartered in New York and the Secretary General is Antonio Guterres. Scientists from which institute have found novel coronavirus has undergone mutations to form 10 different types? So, the scientists from National Institute of Biomedical Genomics have found it and it is located in West Bengal. India has extended $150 million foreign currency swap support to which among the following country? So, India has extended to Maldives. Who took oath as Vigilance Commissioner in Anti-Corruption Watchdog Central Vigilance Commission? So, the oath is taken by Suresh N. Patel and recently Sanjay Kothari is also been appointed as the Central Vigilance Commissioner. To regulate all financial services in international financial services centers in the country, Government of India has established International Financial Services Centers Authority where will headquarter of IFSCA be? So the headquarter will be in Gandhinagar, Gujarat. Who has been appointed as the chairperson of Public Enterprises Selection Board? So Rajiv Kumar has been appointed, who replaced Kapil Dev Tripathi, and Kapil Dev Tripathi has been appointed as secretary to the President Ramnath Kovind. Which state has launched Jeevan Amrit Yojana scheme to boost the immune system of people to fight COVID-19? So, Madhya Pradesh has launched this scheme. The Health Ministry has suggested plasma therapy as one of the methods of treating coronavirus. The approval for the treatment has been given by DCGI. So, who is the current DCGI? So, V.G. Somani is the current Drug Controller General of India. RegisterNorcaRoots.com is a website for the registration of standard citizens of which of the following state? So this website is of Kerala. So Norca in this website stands for non-residential Keralites. Which among the following is world's first airline which conducts rapid antibody test to its passenger? So it's Emirates. Who has approved USD 346 million loan to Maharashtra to provide better power connection in rural areas? So it is ADB, that is Asian Developmental Bank. Bharti Airtel has signed $1 billion deal with which company for improving the capacity of 4G across the country? So the company is Nokia. Which company has launched hydrogen fuel bus and car project for New Delhi and Leh? So the company is NTPC, that is National Thermal Power Corporation. Which Indian was appointed as the head coach of USA men's national team? So he is J. Arun Kumar, who is the former Karnataka cricketer. Who has been appointed as MD and CEO of Punjab National Bank Housing Finance Limited? So, he is Neeraj Vyas. That's it for today. Thank you. If you like the video, please like, share and subscribe and follow our Instagram channel. Thank you.